Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access my Facebook Messenger application and it shows please check your internet connection and try again. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to the mobile data network or Wi-Fi connection not working properly. So there is no problem from this Facebook team. So anyway, if you use Wi-Fi network, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators, which means that here I using the fiber connection. So if your internet works normal, it shows green lights. At same time, if your fiber cable is broken or lost their signal, it shows the red color warning lights from your router. So if it shows that red color signal, your Facebook Messenger also shows that error message. So not even Messenger only, all your apps are not working. So first of all check your Wi-Fi connection. So next method is, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset your all network settings and also restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, one more time try to access that Messenger application. So I hope this method will fix that error message. So if both of them does not work, just install this Messenger Lite application via Play Store and which is similar to the Facebook Messenger application, and this app consumes less mobile data and also it does not show any error messages. So friends, I surely tell you this Messenger Lite app is very useful one, so don't miss it. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me, I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.